photobiological hydrogen production. In photobiological hydrogen production, microorganisms using sunlight convert water and biomass to hydrogen. This process is in the early stages of research and is considered as a long-term potential for sustainable hydrogen production with low environmental impact. Method of production. Microorganisms such as cyanobacteria and microalgae split water into oxygen and hydrogen ions using sunlight. These hydrogen ions are combined to produce hydrogen by direct or indirect routes. Some photosynthetic microbes break down organic matters using sunlight, releasing hydrogen. This method is also known as photofermentative hydrogen production. Challenges. Splitting of water produces oxygen along with hydrogen. This reduces the rate of hydrogen production by inhibiting the hydrogen production. Researchers are working to develop new methods to increase the rate of hydrogen production. Importance of this method. Photobiological technique produce hydrogen from sunlight with zero or low carbon emission and with economic benefits. The microalgae and bacteria for hydrogen production can be grown in wastewater, which also provides a way for wastewater treatment.